ground ball hit the bricks above the seats out there in left field and ricocheted back toward the infield.